Audra Morgan. So I have a Bible here. I don't know if none of you can touch it because it burns too much. But the sad thing is that everybody is saying Jim Desmond is so great, but yet you want to vaccinate everybody or make them get a test. So I don't really understand that. I've tried to get a meeting with your office and you've refused. I'm actually a constituent in your district. That's pretty messed up. Miss Wilma Wooten, all of the things that you're doing is totally fraudulent. Your days are numbered in that seat. I suggest you resign because what you're doing is crimes against humanity. Every single one of you is engaging in that. That is treason when you go against your oath. All of you are doing that. You've all taken an oath and you took a Hippocratic oath to do no harm, yet you're putting children in masks while they play sports. And you're a sports medicine doctor. Is that something that you would suggest to everybody? Take off your freaking mask. It's bullshit because all of you here, if that was really going on and this was a problem, you would take it off and put it back on. And you spend money like you just waste it on things that we don't want. We don't want to be vaccinated, forced by that. Yet you guys all sit here and you don't want to listen. Why are you sitting there then? Why don't you get up and leave? Because it's time for the people to be heard. And if you don't want to listen to the people, which are the people that you fucking represent, this is bullshit. And every single one of you need to go. So we're coming after every single fucking one of you. So I have a Bible here. I don't know if none of you can touch it because it burns too much.